Sorry.
It was a nightmare to me. And the first time experience that happened in my teaching career. A month ago, I made a repair of the said room. But unexpectedly, it happened. And it was the only room that was destroyed. All the things inside my room was soaked in the mud and rot damage.